What the fuck, man? This is bullshit.
Get back here, Niles! God damn it, shit!
Surely you see I've done you a kindness. You are no longer vulnerable to the hive mind, and your mother has been awakened. Well, so to speak.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I don't think you can hear us.
I don't give a shit!
Shit. We gotta stop. Look for a way through.
I'm about to lay some pipe down with cake.
We gotta get through this ice.
I'm gonna make him pay.
You're not gonna do anything but freeze if we don't lift this lockdown.
Shit. I think this was Niles.
Then slap his hand on that scanner.
Identification. Director Niles approved. Cryogenic lockdown terminated.
Dust your accident in my ass. He put this whole place in a deep freeze right before he bled to death.
Good fucking riddance.
Yep, down. Mira.
The matriarch is gone.
Let's just find us. Come on.
Well, they switched my pistol and everything.
You will die. Which means you will never look upon the grandeur of your mother.
See my grandmother's. I feel a lot of anger in these times.
I'm gonna kill you, Niles.
Mira drew this shit? But this is her fucking bedroom. About to lay some pipe down too. This is a big ass pipe.
Help me lift this.
She is pissed. Come on.
Kate, you want to tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
Every child needs a playmate. Have fun.
Locust.
No.
I see it. Let's take him.
Let's get a retro lancer. I'll take that. Now I'm about to beat the shit out of somebody with this pipe. So stupid ass over here.
You see, what you don't realize, what none of you realize, is that my children will never die. They have been designed to withstand generational conflict. They may withdraw, they may hibernate, but they will always. We have seen to that.
I am really looking forward to shutting that garbage can up.
I can't cloak or nothing, what the fuck?
Target's down!
I'm not dropping this Nasher or this pipe. I'm about to lay this pipe on somebody. This motherfucker got spikes in his back.
Okay, it looks like we're clear.
Then let's keep moving.
Do I really have to traverse through there? Huh. Dell got frozen. Dell got frozen.
Jack, shot track.
Will I die if I get frozen? I won't even risk it. I'm not even gonna risk it. The story is fucking crazy though.
There's gotta be a way to open it.
Maybe there's something Jack can do.
Must get.
Jack, see where that leads.
Somebody put a pipe laid on me.
King, more locusts are coming.
Hold them off.
Hey, Jack, don't take your time on this.
Bitch. So what can I stem?
Target's down. Shit, they keep coming.
Bitch, ass, mother, fucking, pussy, punk, crusty, locust. Scaly, back, bitch, ass, motherfucking bitch. So, you got something to say? You want something too? Ugly ass, piece of shit, bitch, made, motherfucking scaly, arms, scaly, back, bald, headed, bitch. There's another pipe around here.
Time to go. Oh no.
A matriarch, which is a giant berserker. Ow.
Hey! Close the door! Close it!
Got it! Is that gonna hold?
I have exactly zero interest in finding out. Let's go!
Where the hell is that thing?
I got a glimpse inside its head. You don't wanna know. Niles.
Goodness. Someone seems to have awakened my sires from their long hibernation. I wonder who that could have been.
What a dick.
Get ready.
Sires are annoying as fuck in this game. Did we mention that? Oh, but they ain't a bitch to take out. Oh, hell yeah.
Holy shit! They even uglier both!
Alright, let's fight.
I see
don't give a fuck. Let's fight, bitch.
Oh, it's been so long since my sires have run free.
Shut up. These motherfuckers getting pipe laid on them. Fucking plumber.
That's all of them.
So then let's keep after Niles. Come on. Hey, Niles! We're still coming!
I really don't think you're here.
I really don't care! Let's get this open.
She is pissed. I will be too. You know why? Because that Carol Baskin is a bitch. Bitch. It's like a fucking berserker, dude. Just with spikes on his back. Oh, it's blind. Yup, it's just like a fucking berserker.
I think so. But it sure doesn't like a cult.
I had an idea.
You saw inside that thing's mind.
I don't know whose mind it was. But it was angry.
You don't want to get grabbed by these fucking things, dude.
That's clear. Let's keep going.
My sire's interest in self-preservation was always lacking. But I assure you, there will be no escaping a matriarch.
I'm not gonna bet I do.
Niles is leaking something. Looks like he went this way.
Oh, shit. Okay, that must be the way I'm supposed to be going. I don't want to pick up a retro lancer. No.
Let's follow his trip.
Shut up, Dale. I'm looking for another pipe. Okay. You see, shut up, Dale. God damn it, I know what I'm doing. I'm just searching for another weapon. I don't want this fucking inaccurate ass retro lancer.
Okay. We still gotta catch him.
Shut up, Dale. Hell, what are you doing? Oh.
Come on, come on!
Fucking garbo ass retro lancers everywhere, man.
What has been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
I told you I'd get you.
I'm not using a fucking retro lancer, bro. Fuck you, Niles. It's a berserker. I think I'm my dad. When I saw my dad playing this at one point. They're shooting his back. I'm gonna shoot him in his back.
Look! On his back! Here, Jack.
No, wait, I fucked myself. Holy shit, it's 3 in the morning. I'm going to record the floor. Oh my. Fuck you, Niles, let's get some bitch. Wow. I didn't know that fucker was gonna insta-kill me. Thought he just gonna try to smash the ground. This bitch don't fucking grab me and took my red. Took my fucking leg, dude. That's disrespectful, you little bitch. Now I'm really gonna fuck you up. Wait! No! Whee! To be honest, I think I'm just fucking up on purpose.
Look out!
Oh my! Oh my! What chapter is this? Act 2. Bitch. Come on, bitch. Thought it would work. Shitty. No! Old Kentucky Fried Titties, boys. Pluck a Berserker, but it doesn't dummy charge at you like one. Son of a bitch. Shut up, Dell. Get your bitch ass in that water. Freeze, bitch. Freeze. Bitch. You don't know me. No, wait. God damn it. Oh my.
Don't. Now or never. Let's kill this thing.
Did the grenade freeze? Whoa. No shit, buddy.
Holy shit!
Jack, close. Perfect.
He ain't do nothing. Oh. Cause she about to get snow. And why would I say that? I can't see. About to get snuffed. You ain't gonna do nothing. You about to get snuffed. Cause you doing all that fronting. You let me put this gun on you. Because you P-U-S-S-Y. And why I say that? Cause you about to get snuffed, and you ain't gonna do nothing.
Oh shit.
Cloak and dagger. Bitch!
Yeah, fall in that water. Dumb asshole. You about to get snuffed. You ain't gonna do nothing. Let's see. Fuck you. Oh, I laugh. Oh, shit. Oh. little bitch. Shit. Kentucky Fried Titties, boy. Yikes! Bitch.
This thing's your lantern, right? Well, get ready to switch off!
Why are you moving so damn fast? How you know? Oh shit. It knows, damn it. I don't see it. Shut up. Where is it? I think I broke the game. I definitely broke the game. How the hell did it get up there? I think I broke the game. How the hell did it get up there? Dude, I broke the game. Ain't that some shit? Oh, that is fucked up. I broke the game, and then it finally came back after the game was, after, that is retarded. How dare you break my game, you fucking bitch.
Look,
Drown, bitch. Drown. Freeze, bitch. Freeze. Drown. Freeze, bitch. Freeze. Dumb bitch. It's not working. Bitch. We need the old plan.
We came here to make things better, but I made them worse.
And you're sure what you saw was real?
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll, I don't know, I mean, help us somehow.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Then who is she?
Their queen.
Come on. Time to get out of here.
Still getting to lay that pipe.